Well, an inquiry is underway into a major power failure that plunged nearly 80% of Pakistan into darkness last weekend. Power was restored in most parts of the country within a few hours after the blackout on Saturday, but some parts remained reliant on generators. A statement from Nawaz Sharif, the Prime Minister's office, said that the situation was gradually improving and that the Prime Minister was directing a comprehensive system that prevents such happenings in the future. The country is currently facing a crippling power crisis, leading many Pakistanis to accuse the government of failing to act fast enough to preempt a decrease in domestic fuel supplies at a time of global oil prices falling.